어떤 부상이 발생할지 모르니까 전부 다 비행기로 옮겨놔요.
그녀를 기다리고 있던 정체불명의 로봇.
I could have killed you, Hal, on the night we met. I didn't.
Do you expect a thank you note?
I expect you to know why. This is the next me.
The regeneration cradle prints tissue. It can't build a living body.
It can.
그리고 들이대는 치타우리 세터.
But we all have room to improve.
그렇게 그녀는 세뇌를 당하기 시작하는데
The vibranium atoms aren't just compatible with the tissue cells, they're binding them.
The most versatile substance on the planet. And they used it to make a frisbee. Typical of humans, to look within.
결국 비브라늄 의체로 옮겨지는 마인드스톤.